A black and white video showing a steam locomotive chugging with wagons filled with passengers has gone viral on social media, with the claim that this is the world's first train started on December 24, 1809, about 211 years ago. The video is worth watching. India Today anti-fake news war room has found that the viral video is from the scene from the movie Our Hospitality, a silent comedy directed by Buster Keaton in 1923. With the help of Invid and reverse image search, we found a screenshot from the video that was published in a blog that claimed that this was a scene from the movie Our Hospitality. The blog claimed that the train shown in the movie was a replica of Robert Stephenson's rocket locomotive. Taking this clue, we found the entire movie Our Hospitality on YouTube. The same sequence of events is repeated in several scenes throughout the movie. The movie was released by Metro Pictures Corporation. Buster Keaton directed, produced, wrote and even acted in the movie. It was set in 1830. Stockton and Darlington in England is the first railway company in the world which operated freight and passenger service using a locomotive engine. As per Britannica.com, the first engine, built by George Stephenson, ran from Darlington to Stockton on September 27, 1825. With wagons carrying 450 people at a speed of 15 miles per hour. However, the world's first steam engine used in mines was built by Richard Trevithick. On February 21, 1804, Trevithick's steam engine carried 10 tons of iron and 70 men for nearly 10 miles from Penydarren in the UK at a speed of 5 miles per hour.